In today's video, I am going to show you how you can add the like button to your Facebook page. Therefore, without wasting any of your time, let's jump to the video. So if you want to add the like button on your Facebook page, then what you have to do is to open Facebook application. Okay, now you need to switch to your page. So for that, click on your profiles icon at the top right corner of your screens and then click here. Okay, now you are switching to your page. Once you have switched to your Facebook page, once again, click on your profiles icon. Then scroll down and click on help and support. Tap on report a problem. Then again tap on report a problem. Now scroll down and select pages. Okay, now in this box you need to request team Facebook to add the like button on your Facebook page. Once you have done that, click on send. And after you click on send, within the next 24 hours the like button will be added to your Facebook page. So that was it for this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.